The post-mortem report confirms that the cause of the death of two youth who died was a result of drug overdose. One of the victims was an engineering student and also the owner of a driving school in Malleswaram. Police confirms that the second person who died in the incident also took an overdose. The 23-year-old's parents say that the newspaper stories are not true and their son was not involved in any such activity, but his friends confirm that he was doing drugs since a year.
Idol is the name of a drug name. They took at night 7 o'clock. They went for have a dinner. On that time they got motions and all, vomits and all. After that they went for hospital. In the hospital we know that they got a overdose.
The neighbors mention the police arrested drug peddler few months back. They say that drugs are easily accessible to the youth. Despite the authorities being aware of the drug situation in the area, the drug addiction still prevails and many like youngsters succumb to the habit.